This is how you shut down a car show, by the way.